Flash is now what, level 1? So it was level 0 before? Huh. Oh, and it does a lot more damage now. Oh, the dog stopped fighting because he doesn't have hit points anymore. We can change that, yes. Stop sniffing, fight the boss. And I've got a new weapon apparently. So, of course, I have to hold it in a dramatic pose, because I am a hero. Who are you? Why would I say no to that? Oh, awesome! A healing alchemy thing. That's useful. Except I don't think that I have roots yet. What are you sniffing? There's nothing here. I don't know. Should I proceed through the gate or should I stock up on stuff in the village? Clay! Oh, I do have roots, lots of them. Wait, now I'm controlling the dog? Oh! I didn't know I could do that. How do I change it? Okay, I don't know, so let's stay the dog for the moment being. Actually, wait, right, I can look up the stuff. Action, attack, friends menu? I'm still the dog. This is a minor inconvenience. Arf. Let me switch back to the human. No, why is this happening? Okay, I might need a minute to figure that out. Okay, I just had to press the select button. Yes, now I know. Okay. Back to the village and let's buy stuff. Because we like stuff. And I have no idea which hut was the one where I can buy alchemy stuff. No, that's the wrong one, but let's buy healing stuff anyway. Okay. I think this guy only has equipment. Yep. No, I are. Didn't want to buy a second one of that. I am still having slight problems with the controls. This is a lot different than Terranigma, and after about 15 hours of playing Terranigma, I'm quite used to other controls. Aha. Fourteen flesh, only two heart balls and eight heals. Apparently I can buy the stuff for Hardball. Hmm. At least not here yet. No! Yikes. Ooh, a cave. Hello, person. Oh, new armor. Mammoth Guard already got that one. Shell plate, sure, why not? And a shell hat. So now I can finally feel like a turtle. Roots. There's really a lot of stuff lying around.